I made it to Wyoming, and I am north of Pine Bluff, going into a severe storm straight ahead. And the storm is starting to show right in front of me. Driving right up into it on the south edge. Produced a couple of funnels already, and we've got a good 3.5 hours for it to produce more, so we'll see. Now I'm headed north from Kimball towards Scott's Bluff, where I was a week ago, and there was a big tornado at Kimball last night. Could it happen again? Why, yes it could. I'm hoping this goes severe again. I've got a little helper on this Stormchase. Storm Dog Piper, aka Sea Dog Piper. This is a test run. We'll see how she does. She's kind of scared of the heavy rain and hail. So we'll see how it goes yet. But she's been having fun otherwise. Little Storm Dog Piper. Going through Flagler, Colorado, and the sky is really cool. We've got two severe storms up ahead. Trying to stay behind it if I can, rather than get caught up in the rain, heavy rain and hail. About 10 miles out of Siebert, 40 miles out of Burlington. Just gone tornado warning straight ahead of me, and I'm in a pretty good position to see anything. I'm gonna get off up at Siebert and see what I can see. It's getting pretty intense. saying right now. We got a nice hail pour up on the left. I've got one camera going on the left and one straight ahead. This exit in a really bad storm before, following the Hugo tornado. My left. other chasers just ahead of me. And next exit is Vona. And then after that, Stratton. And then I believe Burlington. And I will probably keep pulling off at each exit going east on I-70. Until I decide to possibly head south. And now I'm doing the Vona exit. And get in a position where the camera can see. There's kind of a beautiful view. Not sure I'll stay here that long though. Semi passing me, but I might be seeing a tornado drop up ahead to my left. No, I don't think it was. Sure could. Trying to be careful with the hail core on my left. Stop at the next stop, which is Stratton, and let the storm get ahead of me more, because I'm on a collision course with that hail core now, and I believe if I wait even 2 or 3 minutes, I'll be out of danger of that. And still in a good position to see. Plus, I've noticed my tailgate didn't get latched good. And we don't need that. And storm dog pipers trying to sleep through it. All the commotion. She's being a champ. Behind the storm.